गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट सर्कल्स। स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू शुड नो व्हाट इज़ अ सर्कल। हेयर वी हैव अ डेफिनेशन ऑफ सर्कल्स। अ सर्कल इज़ अ राउंड शेप्ड फिगर दैट हैज़ नो कॉर्नर्स और एजेस। इन ज्योमेट्री अ सर्कल कैन बी डिफाइंड एज अ क्लोज्ड टू डायमेंशनल कर्व्ड शेप। Here you can see we have a diagram of a circle, and this is a circle that has no corners or edges, you can see, and in geometry we can say this as a two-dimensional curved shape. Here O is the center of the circle and P point lies on the boundary of the circle. If we join these two points, then this line is called the radius. In this way, students, you can see that here OP is the radius of the circle. Now, students, you can see another image of the same circle, and here we will discuss about the concept interior or exterior of the circle. Interior is what? Jaisa ki naam se hi confirm ho raha hai, interior. That lies inside the circle. Okay, so students, region that lies inside the circle is called the interior part. Similarly, this region lies outside the circle, so this is called the exterior part of the circle. In this way, students, next here we have the diameter of the circle. Students, what do you mean by diameter? If we join any two points on the boundary of the circles and that lines must passes through the center, in this way that lines is called the diameter of the circle. Similarly, students, if we join any two points must be lie on the boundary. If we join any two points that make the chord, in this way AB is also a chord. But here, students, you can observe that this AB chord is the longest. If we draw infinitely many chords on this circle, because there are infinitely many points lie on the boundary. So, students, in this way all are the chords, but AB is the longest chord of the circle. That's why it's called the diameter of the circle. Now, students, we study about the segment. You can see here that here is a line AB made by joining the two end points, and these end points AB lies on the boundary of the circle. So, students, this is called the chord. And this chord divides the complete region of the circle into two parts. But these two parts are not equal. You can observe here that this is the minor. So this we call the minor segment. Similarly, students, this part is the major. So we call this major segment. Now, students, in this way today we have completed the basic concepts. So, do more practice, make all the diagrams in your fair notebook, and thank you for watching the complete video.